had such plans for this world. Our Earth, so mercifully cleansed by the meteor they named Apophis. We had such plans, all thwarted by one man, Nicholas Rain. With the push of a button, our future was ended. The Arks emerged. The Ecopods came tumbling down, all premature, pouring life back into the barren lands, starting the cycle of life anew, as we had planned to do with our own species. Our plans were thwarted by the naive and arrogant masses. The cleansing of our weakened species was hindered. Our aid selfishly refused. They chose their own pitiful existence over the future of the breed. Such hubris. They thought us defeated. We let them believe us defeated. But we moved underground. We watched their petty squabbles, their meaningless turf wars, their childish attempts at order from chaos, and we grew strong. Our science, our expertise, all aligned, all with one sole purpose. The surgical culling of the weak. Man reborn! We tear down the defenses! We take their compounds! We take the Arks! We raise their settlements and townships to the ground! Tonight marks the beginning of the cleansing! Tonight marks the rebirth of the Authority!
Good. Better gear up and move out.
It's go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
Come on, Walker, we gotta get out there. Grab your gear. In case you haven't noticed, we're under heavy attack. The enemy has breached our defenses, and every goddamn wall rat is needed to fight them. I'll secure the door.
Lily, that was my kill.
You gotta move a little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right. Let's go fucking get some. You than me.
We're on our way. Got Lily too.
Jersey's been deployed.
deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack they've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
For Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that. It's all up to me now. I'm taking that.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive messing with Ranger gear.
But it's still got a lot of Jersey in it.
Yeah, but it's our only shot.
Oh, yeah! This is even better than I thought! Getting jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrike crap.
Thank you. Fighters inbound.
Ranger armors? You can overdrive when it's charged. Cut your enemies to pieces.
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model. Especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here! That's Jersey's armor!
Jersey, they killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
What the fuck is that?
Never seen anything so big!
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross?
Keep going! I want the first, Janice. Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley has lost it or if it's really true. You know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a...
Stand down. That's a direct order!
Watch out! Oh, no. Shit.
Hold on!
Irwina Prowley, is that you?
I was set to spare the lives of you original Archists for experimentation. But for you, I'll make an exception. For old times, Owina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.
Let's see if we can jumpstart this. Clear!
Wait! What the fuck? Fuck's sake! Oh, I was conscious!
Yeah, you were. But your shiny new armor needed a jolt.
So this is it then. This is all that's left?
Just over 20 survivors. We're still digging out the ruins.
I saw Prowley. It was General Cross.
He killed her. He killed my mother.
I don't know how. But we gotta stop him. And I'll personally wring the neck of that goddamn wrinkled bastard.
I never really believed the stories. That the Authority would return.
Well, they did. And we gotta do something about it.
Mom knew what to do. The Rangers knew.
Wait a minute. They kept their files, the logs. They kept them in the Presidio.
The Ranger CP? You nuts? Only Rangers can go in there.
Look at me, Lily. I'm the only Ranger left.
Holy shit. You really are.
You sure you're okay here?
Yeah, Walker. You go do the cool ass Ranger shit while I try and figure out what to do here.
Will do. I hope you got something for me in here, Prowley.
Unknown intruder, this is Presidio Security Protocol. State your name, rank, and business.
Wall Rat Unit, Corporal Walker. I'm here to find information about Ranger Unit Sergeant Erwina Prowley.
Processing.
Inside the Ark is an ID accession distributor, which is my greatest gift. a device which augments the nanotracks in your blood and gives you, well, superhuman powers. There's no other way to put it. Enter the Ark and activate it.
Now, let's see what kind of surprise you got for me here, Ghost Prowley.
Dash. With the dash accession, you will be able to evade incoming threats and become harder to hit. Good. Again, please. And again. Good work. A simulation will allow you to train in the use of your dash accession to evade enemy fire.
Damn it. So you thought you'd just dump all that on my shoulders and waltz off into oblivion, huh, Aunt Prowley? Well then, I guess it's all up to me now. Lily, there are three people I need to find. John Marshall, Dr. Kvasir, and Lusum Hagar. They're all part of a Project Dagger designed to stop the Authority.
That's a pretty tall order.
Yeah, your mother is no nonsense, even from the afterlife.
Too soon, Walker.
Sorry, Lily. But, hey, I'm ready to trek out into the wasteland.
I think I got just the thing. Come see me.
So, what you got?
Well, I've got lots of ideas for projects, and with your help, we can get them off the ground. They're gonna be key to your survival out there. So, let's get you your ride.
Good to go. There are more projects here that would benefit the two of us. You need to beef yourself up, and I need to get Vineland into some semblance of order. If you're lucky, your three Dagger Project contacts will offer you a similar deal, because you sure need to get tough to take on the Authority.
Thanks for the tip. All right, I'm heading out.
It's a big bad world out there, so be careful. And don't go messing people over. You're a Ranger now. You better act like it. Oh, and John Marshall in Gun Barrel is your closest dagger. You might want to start there. And be careful. We need you.
Look at you, a fresh ranger. I'm Phoenix. I know I look good, but I drive better. Let's you and me go for a spin.
Got eyeballs on a roadblock. It's man-made. Thinking ambush.
Yep. You should see if you can clear that clog up.
Systems activating. Standby mode initiated.
Roadblocks blocking days are over. All clear.
Yeah, the Coalition's gonna love that. Walker, Dr. Kvasir is still out there, and we have to find him.
Catch it, Walker! soon, Walker. Is a forward lunge that unleashes a powerful kinetic force capable of stripping armor and displacing enemies and objects. Again. Good. Use shatter to strip the target's armor.
That arc was... it's brimming with some amazing gear.
Yeah, I know. I'm pretty jealous right now, so keep a lid on it, will ya?
May you bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
big tower just standing here. It's got authority written all over it.
Sounds like a sentry tower. Leftovers from the war. Usually they will fire at anything that comes too close, so be careful if you're gonna go for it.
Big-ass tower's out of commission.
Great! They got some precious old-world tech in them, usually. Salvage what you can.
Come on.
pouch for security scanning. Welcome to ARC 408A. You have successfully installed ID accession, Grav Jump. With the Grav Jump accession, you will be able to perform an extra gravity-defying jump in mid-air. Bring a new human beginning, Ranger Walker.
Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise? Pray tell, who may you be?
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendibles.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something to tickle your fancy.
Bandit post. It looks like they're hauling fuel.
It's a support pit. Topping tanks for convoys and raids. Destroying that fuel should put a dent in their mobility.
Thank you. fuel is up in smoke.
Literally. I wish I was there to see the black smoke pillars lick the skyline.
Destination reached. Good luck out there.
Hey, you look tough enough. You interested in some wet work? You know, knock some heads, shoot some 200 muties in the paste.
Not looking for a job. I'm here to see John Marshall.
Yeah, as it happens, he's the one looking for a skilled trigger puller. We got mutie problems in Gun Barrel, see? And we can't do shit until we fucking rectify that.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Where do I find him?
He's in the Dud Primer Tavern. Always in the Dud Primer. Can't miss him. Old, scarred, mean, robo-peg, robo-peeper, half-spares, half-guy, you know.
Heading there now.
Oh, and whatever that false little greed about tells you, don't try the slime bobo chimichanga. Unless you want to puke your guts out in the thoroughfare.
Perfect timing to come back to Gun Barrel, eh, Ranger?
We're literally knee-deep in shit. And a Ranger waltzes in after ignoring us for years. This day.
What are you talking about? Who are you?
I'm Zam Wilco. And I run the Gun Barrel Militia so Marshall don't have to. Listen, I'm not complaining if the high and mighty Rangers want to get their hands dirty. I have an urgent situation up north. The Yeoman Farm has been overrun by raiders. Bad, since they're a pretty big local food supplier. All my people are needed here in case the Muties make another push. So can you help?
Well, since you asked so nicely.
I got it right here.
The deal? Don't be shy now. I haven't seen your face down this way. Punchy's the name. Maybe your peeps told you about me. I got the goods you need out here, and I ain't too high and holy to deal with Vineland people.
How do you know I'm from Vineland?
Ah, you got the outfit, see? I recognize the Duddlers. Uniform like that. The Rangers get them. That means you with Prowley. And that means you can deal with me. Come again.
I know that look. I just recognize that look in your eyes. You've lost people. Bad stuff.
Gotta go.
Hey, Cody!
Hey.
Let's trade some words before you head in.
Oh, you're new! This is the Dud Primer. Best watering hole in Gun Barrel. Big crowd, rowdy crowd. Marshall trusts me to keep said crowd in check. Name Soul, Soul TV.
Don't worry, I'm not here to start any shit.
Good for your face. Now you do look like the action-loving kind. You should check out Mutant Bash Arena up north. What a show! What a great show!
Watch out for the goddamn muties, friend.
Yeah. I used to run with Mountain Lords. Man, the things I saw up there, in their big battle building. Oh, man. The stuff they got stashed. So much gear. Guns and stuff. But that was before the Mountain Lords joined up with the Goon Squad and took off. They just left me there. I hightailed it out of there. Never looked back. Left all that cool gear and all them sweet guns just laying there. I bet they're still there.
Just laying there, you say? Have another on me, pal.
All right. A real body.
telling you. That's bad intel, Gulo.
Gimme, you just need a tiny gulp, Marsh.
No, you don't get true swill if you don't give true talk.
I speak the day's true, Marsh. Violence destroyed.
Yeah, right. Blown right to shit by mega bad tech mutants. I ain't biting, Gulo. You're just looking for a free fix of swill here.
Vineland is gone.
See? I was talking true.
Don't glug it all at once. Ranger, huh? Oh, I haven't seen a ranger here in a long time.
John Marshall, legendary resistance fighter, war hero. We grew up on stories about this guy. I gotta admit, I was expecting something more impressive.
Seems impossible. Vineland's defenses were impenetrable.
So we all thought. We weren't ready for them. We weren't ready for the authority.
They're back then. I'm guessing you'll hear about the Dagger Project. Problem is, we're under a whole different kind of siege here. Muties. They're clogging up our power turbine in the sewers. Now if someone was to take care of that...
If that's what it takes to get Dagger online, show me what to kill and where.
You catch on fast. I sent down every Rent-A-Killer who walked in here, but they all end up dead.
It won't take long.
You know those nanotrites you got swimming in your bloodstream? Yeah, they seem pointless, right? Well, they ain't. Brainiacs figured out a way to program them. Using nanotrite strains. Real wildcat stuff. Gives you, superpowers. Most of these were lost, but a few backups survived in some of the resealed arcs. That could be the edge you need.
Know where I can find one?
Now, there's an arc to the south with a strain still intact. Hopefully it takes your nanotrite comfort. Listen, I got no idea how any of that stuff works. But if you want some egghead explanation, you gotta talk to Dr. Cavassier.
Step closer. Let me see your eye slits. Let me stare right into your soul, and yes, I know what you want. Yeah, you'll come again.
Up at the market before venturing into those sewers, Ranger. You get that power back for me, and Dagger's back on track.
You need town as well. I used to be a man of means, you know. I ran a little trading post out there in the sticks. Did good. Supported my family. Then one day, the goon squad just rolled on in and took everything. Killed my people right before my eyes. And I didn't even raise a finger. I ran like a low-down, dirty coward.
I ran.
Been hearing a lot about these goons lately.
Well, they used to be small time. Nothing to worry about. Now they're everywhere, with fancy guns and lots of supplies. And they kill without mercy. They're recruiting aggressively too. Swallowing up smaller outfits, join or die is the deal. Kind of a sucky deal. You look just like one of the old Rangers. Know that it would make me feel better if those goon swine got what they deserved.
I know. I just recognized that look in your eyes. You've lost people. Bad stuff happened to you. Me too. I lost my entire Scaver team. All gone. Just like that. Now I'm here drowning in swill. Too scared to do anything about it.
What happened to your team?
We were scavving, looking for scrap. Found a real promising deposit just south of here. We didn't bother checking with our scouts. Got greedy, I guess. So down we went. We didn't get far before the giant was on top of us. Half the team dead in a few heartbeats, squashed like bugs. I don't know how I got out of there alive. The giant. The scouts call it Lug the Nut. Big, mean, mutant freak. If I had your guns and gear, I'd go back and kill it.
Ranger time. So, is that situation at the farmstead dealt with?
Marshall sent you, huh? Third one this week. Let's hope you got something they didn't.
Look, Patsy. Riff raff with guns. Greetings. I'm Rory Success. Famous trade baron. Come down all the way from Wellspring to recruit for a daring mission against the Goon Squad. Wait, you're not part of the Goon Squad, are you?
I'm definitely not part of the Goon Squad.
Do you like the Goon Squad? Of course not. They're a blight on the earth. Recently, they had the nerve to take over Gascatraz, our gas refinery in the Southern Hills. They're using it to make nitro for their combat car. Nitro should be mine.
I know it's suicidal to attack them there, but I'll pay you well to teach them the lesson. Nobody steals from Rory's Success. What do you say?
I generally shoot Goon Squad for free.
Commendable, but terrible business.
There's an underground stream down in these old sewers. We hooked it up to a turbine generator. Makes us completely independent. As in, we got our own power supply. We don't have to buy no feltrite from greedy traders fixing the market and playing dirty. Mother Nature provides.
And how's that working out for you?
Well, apart from the occasional wrench in the works, like, say a beauty infestation clogging up the turbine, we're good. We got our own juice. Plus, there's always a gun for hire to do the jobs if things go south.
That's what I am? A hired gun?
Hell no. You're a ranger. That's a whole different enchilada. Whole lot spicier and meatier.
Just making sure, Marshal. Just making sure. Hey, Marshall, do you know there's an Ark down here? Just sitting there.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you got the nanotrike config it takes. See if you can't get it to open sesame for you.
Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 402A.
It's an Arctech shotgun. Oh, man, I've only seen these in old hollow logs.
That is the combat shotgun, an unstoppable force at close range with the potential to knock enemies back. Precision aim, the shell's lead are melted into a single solid slug with great knockback capabilities. Good. Sequence completed. Use the combat shotgun's overdrive against the simulated enemies.
Sweeper, eh? You got lucky. Not many of those still around. And only you can use it. It's hardwired to your nanotrite signature.
back here!
Reach the turbine. Like you said, it's gummed up with some nasty mutant goo.
Yeah, you made it all the way down to Muti Central and you're still standing. Outstanding work, Ranger. Now you just need to find the lid and crack it open. And you can flush it out.
Hell.
Ranger, there are two switches in total. You gotta flip them both.
Down, one to go. Okay, it's starting to unclog. What now?
Once it's all flushed, close the lid. That'll reboot the turbine. Hey, we got power. Can't believe you made it. Those were some tough beauties, Ranger. You cut through them like butter.
I did. Now I want to get the hell out because this place stinks worse than a grunt barrack septo tank.
Well, it shouldn't be too hard. There's an old service elevator down there. Leads directly into my armory. Project Dagger. Now that's one for the books. It was me, Doc Kvasir, Lusum Hagar, and your own Sergeant Prowley. You do know Sergeant Prowley.
She raised me. Made me into the killing machine I am today.
I figured. You have that, extra something about you. Like you've been trained by the meanest and the best.
She didn't make it. She was killed in the attack.
I'm sorry to hear. That explains why you're here, I guess. Filling in for Prowley.
Whatever it takes to crush the authority.
Amen. By the way, what's your handle?
Call me Walker.
Walker it is.
Ranger Walker. There you are. This is my armory. My base of operations. From here, I'll be able to start working on Project Dagger. Now, with the juice flowing freely again, there are a few more projects I could use some help with.
I bet there is.
Walker, these projects come with benefits for you, too. While I'm setting up Dagger, you might as well get beefed up for the grand goddamn cataclysm. Don't know if you know, but Project Dagger involves you driving a jury-rigged tank into Authority headquarters alone, and manually distributing a nanotripe murder Mickey into the Grand Ghoul himself. General Cross.
Sounds like fun. Guess I better get busy then.
Guess you better. I'll reach you on the comm box when I need you. Grab whatever. You'll need every edge you can get. There it is, my little dagger puzzle piece, the Scrambler. You're gonna need it if you want to get past Authority GroundSec, but it still needs a bunch of work.
I get him all the goods and blow down dirty dirt on all that's going on here in GV. And the big wasteland. Wellspring. Everywhere. Even Vineland. Marsh took me in, see? I was fading fast in the gutter, getting by one hustle at a time. Small kid, too. Already hitting the swell hard, getting bonkers on Huff if there was no drink. He got me out of Shit City and kept me warm and fed. He keeps me in top shelf swill, too.
Now, Walker, you should. Now, Walker.
Look, I'm sorry. I work for Marsh. He got. Look, I'm sorry about Vineland, but don't expect much sympathy around here. People don't think highly of Vinelanders. I'll see you around. Maybe we'll do work together. Got a feeling our paths will cross.
Now, Walker, you should know my part of the Dagger Project was always the Scrambler. Snazzy little doodad that will allow you to overcome the Authority HQ's nanotrite corrupting tech. While I'm working on that, you should get cracking on my operation and other projects.
Online. Outstanding work. activating.
Walker, I need you to get busy on my operations. And don't forget, I have projects that will help you.
Armor's lighting up. Reacting to some signal close by. It's Arctech, right?
Yep, it's designed to pick these old signals up. It could be an old Ark. If it's untampered with, it might still have weapons and gear inside. You should really check it out.
Yes, it is true. Jumbo, this is a challenge to you. Great.
Integrity. Ow, Walker! I'm too hot! Come back soon, Walker.
Hey, Lily. I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker. Scanning complete. Welcome to Ark 404C. You have successfully installed ID accession defibrillation. The defibrillation accession is integrated into your Ranger suit. In the event of lethal damage during combat,
It will give you a chance to defibrillate your own heart, allowing you to fight on. According to previous test subjects, this will hurt. Once more.
Destination reached. Systems activating.
Hostile outpost here.
I'm telling you, the Trade Coalition would love to have that outpost back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering these goons.
Overheated. Weapon overheated. 70% integrity.
Wasn't that bad? The outpost is cleared out. All the creeps are done crawling.
I'll pass it on. The Trade Coalition will be grateful.
Systems activate.
Standby mode initiated.
It's one of them bandit dens again. Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Thank you.
Resistance act. Systems act.
Thank you. could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut-eye. Come back soon, Walker. Initiate manual repairs at the front. I wish I could stay with you, but this girl needs some shut-eye. Initiate manual repairs. But this girl needs some shut-eye.
Shut-eye's hot. Shut-eye's hot.
Initiate manual repairs. Initiate manual repairs at the front. Initiate manual repairs.
Space rock in the sky.
It's a meteor, dummy. Probably a shard of Apophis. Could be Feltrite to gain. Check it out.
Here I am, Ranger. Systems activating. Come back soon, Walker. I'm checking into the clinic. Wait for me. Walker, and feeling good.
one of them bandit dens again.
Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Good luck out there.
Found an arc. Jackpot.
been classified. Please approach for security scanning. Security scanning complete. Welcome to ARC 422A. You have successfully installed ID accession, SLAM. With the SLAM accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast. Do it one last time. Good. The higher you are when initiating the SLAM accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies. You have successfully completed your SLAM accession training.
One of them bandit dens again.
Thank you.
Oh, is it play? Is it? Systems activating.
Well, sir, finally. Now let's see if we can't get a hold of Mayor Lucem Hagar.